harmed by it? I mean, I need to ask you this three-level question. First of all, it's about the protocols and policy of you going out, questioning, or try to say interrogation won't go under the term, right? It's not interrogation. I mean,